Andreas Katzarakis is about to take his first fight of 2024 this Saturday.
He's from Greece and is 11-0 as a pro, and he's hoping to be Greece's first boxing world champion of the modern era.
He trains with Ronnie Shields in Houston and fights at 160, and he was Jermall Charlo's main sparring partner for his fight against Juan Montiel.
He's fighting Corey Codd this Saturday, and we can't wait to see him show up.